What's that, PJ Robot? Luna Girl is causing trouble? Guys, this is strange, even for Luna Girl. I think it might be a trap.
A trap? No way! We need to go and stop her now! To the Gecko Mobile!
I have a bad feeling about this, guys. We better watch out.
Don't worry, whatever it is, we'll face it together.
Be careful! There's an obstacle up ahead.
Let's go, Moths!
Gems while climbing up and down the walls.
The computer shows an amulet nearby. Make sure you find it.
Keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls. Keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls.
Gas and geckos! There's two paths. Which one should I take?
Gems are climbing up and down the walls.
I need help for my teammates. super cat jump, press the jump button once and press it again in the air.
Unlock a reward if you get them all.
There's an amulet near you. Check it out. Good job.
Uh-oh. This door is moving too fast. Someone needs to go to the other side and press the button to keep it open.
arrived. I was starting to get bored. I figured while you were all busy outside, you wouldn't mind if I let myself in to take a look at your toys. This is not a game, Luna Girl. HQ is our base of operations. It was your base of operations, but I decided that it's my base now. Now stay still, will you?
Super Gecko Camouflage!
Ugh! Super Cat Speed! Owl Feather! No! Let me out!
We will, but you have to promise that you won't try to take over our HQ again.
All right, I promise.
It turned out it was a trap after all.
It's okay, Gecko. We just have to make sure to remember to think things through before we act.
Okay, I will. PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray.
Cause in the night, we save the day.